Is it called a sundae? Ice cream sundaes were invented when it became illegal to sell ice cream sodas on a sundae in the American town of Evanston during the late 19th century. To get around the problem, some traders replaced the soda with syrup and called the dessert an ice cream sundae. So do you like ice cream sundae? Me too.